each and every breath, allow yourself to become more and more relaxed. And with each exhalation, allow yourself to release all tensions, cares, concerns, and worries. With each and every breath, you move deeper and deeper within yourself to that place where you and the divine are always one. Come to us from another world, from beyond the stars and void of space, transcendent, pure, of unimaginable beauty, bringing with you the essence of love. You transform all who are touched by you. Mundane concerns, troubles, and sorrows dissolve in your presence, bringing joy to ruler and ruled, to peasant and king. You bewilder us with your grace. All evils transform into goodness. You are the master alchemist. You light the fire of love in earth and sky, in heart and soul of every being. Through your loving, existence and non-existence merge. All opposites unite, and all that is profane becomes sacred again. Lovers, where are you going? What are you looking for? Your beloved is right here. She lives in your own neighborhood. Her face is veiled, and she hides behind screens, calling for you, while you search and lose yourself in the wilderness and the desert. Cease looking for flowers. There blooms a garden in your own home. While you look for trinkets, the treasure house awaits you in your own being. There is no need for suffering. God is here. lover. Come to my side. I will open the gate to your love. Come settle with me and let us be neighbors to the stars. You've been hiding for so long, aimlessly drifting in the sea of my love. And even so, you have always been connected to me. Concealed, revealed, in the known, in the unmanifest. I am life itself. You have been a prisoner of a little pond, and I am the ocean and its turbulent flood. Come merge with me. Leave this world of ignorance. Be with me. I will open the gate to your love. So, my beloveds, is that gate of your love open? Can you feel me? Are we one? I love you so much. I have so many blessings and abundance awaiting for you. And the more that you can open your heart to me and my love and our love, the more that those blessings and abundance will unfold and be granted to you in ways that you couldn't even imagine. There is so much magnificence here for us to share. Come and be with me. Let us be together. Let us be one. Yourself in me.
Near the ocean. Waves are coming in. Waves are coming in. There is.
Let
so
our love sing to one another in beautiful harmonies.
Nothing.
nothing can ever separate us. As you're ready, slowly and gently, at your own time and at your own pace, bring yourself back to this room of these beautiful lights.